Boom.
I could be one of those girls.
No, you're prettier than them, Mom.
Yeah, but they make more money.
Yeah, I'm sure they do. They're on television.
You are prettier.
I'll get it.
And now, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi.
Hi.
Got you a couple presents. I'm sorry.
I think you boys should go to your rooms, okay?
Mom had said he was never coming back. But here he was bringing presents, saying he was sorry. We thought he was in jail, but he had got out on a temporary release so he could attend his mother's funeral. We heard him cry, tell Mom that he had changed, that he would never drink again, that he was sorry, that he loved us, and especially her. We knew that it had not only been the drinking that had caused him to act the way he had, but we'd never heard a man cry before. It shocked us. We guess it had shocked Mom, too. We knew that she still needed him. We were too young then to understand about how a man and a woman loved one another. How because of that love, they can believe all sorts of things about the other person that are just not true. But we did understand that Mom was faced with about the hardest decision she ever had to make.
Two for us, please. Two.